The Mars 2020 mission consists of the Mars Perseverance Rover and the helicopter Ingenuity, and this is the first time that a helicopter will fly on the Red Planet. Ingenuity is a technology demonstrator mainly made of carbon fiber and will search for interesting destinations, which will then be examined by the rover. For this purpose, the helicopter has sensors and cameras on board. Furthermore, Ingenuity possesses 6 lithium-ion batteries, is solar-powered, and can fly distances of up to 300 meters. The helicopter uses counter-rotating coaxial rotors and weighs only 1.8 kilograms. NASA has already sent 4 rovers to Mars, and Perseverance has many similarities to its predecessor's mission, the Mars rover Curiosity. For example, both rovers have a similar design and rely with the sky crane on the same landing maneuver. Furthermore, Perseverance uses some spare parts, but there are also improvements. So NASA engineers have developed new wheels, which are bigger in diameter and made of thicker aluminium. The mission was launched with the Atlas V rocket from the United Launch Alliance, ULA, a joint venture between Lockheed Martin and Boeing, in July 2020, and will arrive at the Red Planet in February 2021. Then it will land on the Jezero crater, which lies in an old river delta. Perseverance will test new technologies for further robotic missions like an advanced autopilot. In addition, the rover is designed to examine the geological processes and the geological history of the planet in order to gain knowledge about possible ancient or current life on Mars. Therefore, the rover will carry 7 instruments to conduct his mission. Among them are advanced camera system, spectrometers, a subsurface radar, and a weather station that'll provide measurements of temperature, wind speed, pressure, and relative humidity. A special feature are the microphones of the rover, which will record sounds from Mars for the first time. When the rover has found an interesting object or place, its 2.1-meter-long robotic arm will drill a hole to collect samples before they're analyzed inside the body. The mission will collect and store over time several sets of rocks and soil samples that could be returned to Earth in the future. Thank you for your attention. If you like this video, check out our other videos about the Red Planet and the search for life.